Juventus can't sack Allegri. They are playing their worst football in years, currently 8th in Serie A.
Their lack of quality is really showing against bigger teams in the UCL, with 0 points from 2 games. But when they reappointed Allegri, they agreed a 4-year deal with €9 million.
A season with the club's current financial state, they can't afford to
still pay him and pay a new manager.